on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Be clean. I said the
war. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Let's see, are you a boy or a girl? It's a girl? A girl! We've got a daughter, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Oh, James. We did it. Oh, a daughter. Oh, our beautiful daughter.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, sweetie. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, sweetheart. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up. You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh! Oh, beautiful. Just like her daddy.
It's a big world out there, honey, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're just
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
You one. We need a doctor, not a dead man.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations,
no.
And there will be
no. Don't look straight into the
James
light.
And his cheery chatter.
Generations.
Your future is bright.
Something this place will feel. Just like home. Come on over here, sweetie. Come on. Walk to Daddy. You can do it. Just a little further. There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, honey. I'll be back in a bit. you are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amata wants to play.
Don't be a damn fool.
We experiment to prepare. Prepare to survive. Of course I miss out.
Surprise!
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Can you believe it? She is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, honey. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother...
young lady. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As Overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Oh man, you got a pit boy. I wish I was 10.
Happy birthday! You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got. Ha! I knew I found this in a box of my father's old... Well, I better let you get back to...
Night. Happy birthday, Missy.
Enjoying your... I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. I do not allow... I gave her all the appropriate paternal encouragement. That is simply what my...
Enjoying yourself?
Hey, happy...
Are you having a nice party? Goodness, listen to me ramble. Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe not like today. So few young people now. But here I am. Here you go. A nice sweet roll.
Birthday,
attention, everyone! It's time to cut the cake!
Hey, thanks. I know that, anyway, happy birthday and
everything. Andy!
Hey, what?
This is
your best
nice friend. What is that? One of the 3,000 Lee models?
Yeah, Paul. Why don't you... This party's pretty good, I guess. Not as cool as my party. Oh, right. You weren't in...
Who do you mean?
Dorfies? Oh, no.
Happy birthday,
How do you like that there Pip-Boy, miss? As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Don't mention it.
Wish you a happy birthday. I would offer you a piece of cake.
Happy birthday.
Nice party, butthead. Now get lost. Didn't I tell you to stop
offering
up? I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer. Mrs. Palmer said I didn't have to share. Now are you gonna give me that sweet roll? Oh yeah?
You're
gonna be sorry, you should have just given me the sweet
Butch, what are you doing? Hitting a girl and on her birthday, for heaven's sakes.
Thanks for coming, Stanley.
Did he hurt
you,
honey?
I know you were busy with the
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. Good for you. He's going to be a handful in a few Well, no harm done.
Water purifier. Everything's fine, I hope.
Hey there, butt breath.
Oh, sure, nothing to worry about.
Isn't
Me and Andy got
great?
Her all fixed up
Jones?
Again last night. Good as new.
Hey, Doc. I wasn't worried.
Down here. I don't think her puny
arms
drawn
sent
enough
her
to
right
do
down.
That.
I'm
blessed.
What do you think we should
Happy
call her
Happy birthday.
Kid?
Hey, that was Jonas on the... Jonas is waiting for you downstairs.
Hey, Missy.
He's gotta be totally killer, though.
Hey, how about the vault dwellers? Get it?
Who wants to go around all day being called...
Happy birthday, dearie. My... They sure did. And now look at you. Since this was such a special occasion. Of course.
Hold on, Volt Dweller. Sometimes I think you really are as dumb as you look.
What are you doing down here, young lady? You sure are. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise.
Are you ready for your surprise? The overseer gave you your own BB gun. It's a little old. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? We sure can't. What do you think? You can come. Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your BB gun? Good work. That's one less. Let's get a picture together. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Smile.
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is her problem right? Anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, Gloria. So what? That like, I get any Gloria. Kind of special
Tell treatment. Me. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega. Beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old girl. So, yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a GOAT to take. The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test. GOAT. Everyone here in the Vault takes it when they're 16. Helps to figure out what sort of a job you'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older. So, pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the Overseer says? We're born in the Vault, we die in the Vault. Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment of all Vault residents. Huh. Sound familiar? Hey, it's not my call. Those... You're 16 now. Come on. That's not the way it works. And it won't do to go around asking questions like that. Especially not around the Overseer. I want to tell you something now. It's important, so listen closely. You're safe here. Stay on the Overseer's good side, and you always will be. You understand? You need to appreciate all... Because what's up there, on the outside, that's not the life I want for you. And it's not what your mother wanted for you either. That's what the Overseer says, isn't it? He's not about to let anyone else in, so I guess that's how it'll have to be. You're here now. Your mother, and she was passionate about life, about love. But most of all, she was passionate about you. When she became pregnant, it was the happiest I had ever seen her. Ah, she had great things in mind for you. And so, time for you to stop stalling and get to class. The last thing I need is your mother's ghost haunting me because her only child became a garbage burner. Take care, sweetie. I got out of here.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man before class, eh?
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
I can show... Yeah? What do you want? None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later. Come on, tunnel snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time. Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel snakes rule.
Thanks for getting rid of them. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father is the Overseer, I...
Fine. Let's go.
Have you had a chance?
Well, you made it. I'm sure you will. We'll start as soon as everyone...
Look over these results.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response? Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while. What do you do? Question 3. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do? Question 4. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer? Question 5. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another Vault resident. What do you do? Question 6. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed? Question 7. Oh no! You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment? Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book. Issue number 1. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it? Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and... Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives. Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants. Huh. Vault Loyalty Inspector. I thought that had been phased out decades ago. Well, yes, good to know that the goat occasionally gets. Well, I'm glad things turned.
Yes? Yes?
Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
Nothing for you to worry about, Ms.
We'll talk to your little friend later.
Very well done. Looks like it's the supervisory track for you.
Thanks.
Hey.
Freddy, do you understand what pencils down means?
Syndrome, or VDS, is a
proposition today.
For see you tomorrow, right turn.
Anything is possible, even an egg.
Daddy,
Mr. Brock's
here to save you now. Is he?
Get back to work. Selfish and insubordinate.
Wake up! Come
you
on,
need to
wake
know
up!
These things. I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up! You've got to get out of. He's left the vault! I don't know how, but he's gone, and my father, he's kind of gone crazy. It's Jonas! They killed him! My father's men! They took him and. Oh my god, you have to leave. Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know Jonas was your friend. But we've got to go now. My father's men will be here any minute. Not anymore, apparently. But are you honestly telling me you had no idea? Oh, I'm sorry. But it doesn't matter. I can help you escape. Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to use these to get into his office. Oh, one more thing? Okay. I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
There she is. Hold it right there.
Criminy, more roaches!
Stop in the name of the Overseer!
Control. Do not interfere with vault security personnel. Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely.
You gotta help me! My mom! I've ever had, man. Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket.
This is the Overseer. All residents of Vault 101 are hereby confined to their quarters. The rat roach infestation is under control. Do not interfere with Vault security personnel. Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with severely.
Hmm. Chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. And leave, didn't he? He had to mess things up for everybody.
I told you.
Stop in the name of the overseer. Should have tried to run.
Probably nothing. Which is why you need to tell me where she is, so I can talk to her.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
I didn't think I would make it. When the warning sirens came on, they... You're right. I understand. What's important is that you... Don't worry about...
Thank you. Well, I damn. Your name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too. I don't know why, but I like you. Friendly and well-mannered. I'm glad we understand. Nope, sorry. I got... Sure thing, partner. Our clinic is down in the crater. You'll probably want to see Moira. Sure is. Moriarty's. The entrance is... Just be careful. Moriarty is not your friend, no matter what he may say. Moira sells all kinds of stuff at her place. Sure thing. What a... I don't trust any of the locals to take... And hell, Cromwell and those crazies from the Church of... Why? Do you think you got... Oh, all right. If you get the job done... Not a... Great. Well, come to think of it, I do remember a stranger coming through here. Spent some time up in the saloon. Good luck. Yeah? Good luck. Careful around that bomb.
He's coming with the clouds and every... Every eye shall be blind with his glory. Every ear shall be stricken deaf to hear the thunder. Behold, he is coming with the clouds, and every...
I'll be damned. Here's your reward. Hell, why don't you move in? It ain't much to look at, but talk with Moira. Later.
I hear you're that stray from the vault. Good to meet you. Say, I'm working on a book about the waste. Great. A runaway dad. Good luck. That'll be good for the book. In fact, want to help me with the research? I can pay you, and it'll be fun. Well, it's a dangerous place out there in the wastes, right? For that, I need an assistant. No, then they just yell a lot. Good enthusiasm! Now, I think the first things like where it is and isn't safe to find food, the dangers of radiation, and how to... Ooh, sounds like... Landmines are one of the few dangers out there that you can profit from. Disarm one before it blows, and you can sell it for plenty of... I've heard stories about a ghost town that's... Sounds like the place for some field work. Oh, don't worry. I hear there's a playground in the middle of town. Reach that point and come back, and I'm sure... Try not to die!
are those hot little potatoes? Because, you know, anyway. My very own lamp. Now, tell me all. Not quite as much of a ghost town as they say, is it? I know you may not want to see any more explosives for a while, but obviously you... And looking at this landmine, it gives me an idea. It's a terrible device that... I've got to see how safe it is to scavenge food. I still need to study a little, and that'll cover the first... Well, food and medicine. Everyone needs them once in a while. There's an old super-duper mart not far from here. I need to know if a place like... Oh, great! Have fun out there, okay?
For this ancient weapon of war is our salvation. It is the very symbol of Adam's glory.
Colin Moriarty. Ah, I'm the owner and but please, see for yourself. My God, it's you. The little baby girl all grown up. Persistent little flower, ain't you? Oh, your daddy passed through here all right. Here and gone. Is that what your father told you? That you were born in that hole? Oh, the lies we tell. Your father brought you to the vault right after you were born. To keep you safe, you see. I remember it well, you see. That's right. Your father, his brotherhood of steel friend, and you, the suckling babe with nary a tit to suckle. Sorry about you. But life goes on. Daddy lied. Life's full of little disappointments. And now you're all grown up and wondering. Ah, I see. You know, I heard about the brainwashing that goes on down there. From some other fella, escaped. Oh, 5 years. All hail the Overseer. We're born in the vault, we die. Kid, you've got better programming than our own Deputy Weld. You best wise up quick. Wouldn't want anyone taking advantage of. You seem like a nice kid. Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. But what you're asking me for is information. Let's say 100 cops. And daddy's location is yours. Very reasonable. Excellent. Your dad raised a smart kid. Speaking of dear old Dad, he went southeast, into DC, to the Galaxy News Radio.
Come on, you piece of junk.
I don't recognize you. I hope by something to do you mean a... I'm looking for someone to make a delivery. Interested? Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arafu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I'm worried. As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay. Sure. Be glad to, since you're doing me. Arafu is northwest of Megaton, on an old overpass over the Potomac. If you follow what's left of the river, you can't miss it. No, not really. Maybe my letters just aren't arriving. Well, let's see. There's Evan King. He's like the sheriff of the town. Then there's my family, the Ewer family, and a lady who lives alone named... What? Apart from the wasteland critters, labor raiding parties? If this was easy, I'd go myself... Okay. Hey, thanks again for doing this for me. It means a lot.
Day is the same damn thing.
I told you.
Hey, Smoothskin. You need something? A drink, maybe? Haven't you ever seen a ghoul? Well, not all of us got the chance to hole up in a nice cushy vault when the... A bunch of us got stuck out here in the world and got a full-on blast of heat and radiation. Turned us into a pack of walking corpses. Near as I can tell, we age slower than you. A lot slower. There were even a few ghouls that were alive during the war. Of course, with a face like ground Brahmin meat, you can imagine that folks don't take too kindly to us. Nice of you to say so. Still, though. A fake compliment is better than the... A place called Underworld. It's a ghoul city down in D.C. I set off up here to find adventure and fortune.
I'm sort of stuck here. Colin says that I can't leave until I pay off my debt to... If you ever get to Underworld, tell Carol that I said hi. Mr. Moriarty says we can keep it on. It's a good radio... I like hearing the DJ, Three Dog. And how he's helping to fight the good fight. If only I was a part of that. See you soon.
Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave station comes in Hi there. I'm Nova. New to Megaton, huh? Do yourself a favor and keep walking. Some of us stay for a few days, and then it's 5 years. Yeah, I remember that man. I saw him talking to... Oh, you like it raw.
It's not that kind of bar, stranger.
Each particle and give relief to this rotten flesh.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wadsworth, your personal robotic butler. I am here to look after your needs and to keep you happy and entertained. What can I do for you? I'll be sure and tidy up while you're away, madam.
God bless
Behold,
the USA and nowhere else.
Thirsty, partner? Try Moriarty's coldest drinks in the capital wasteland. Welcome to Megaton